As for La ilaha illallah, what will make us understand the blessings of La ilaha illallah? Because of La ilaha illallah, Allah sent down the Quran, and Allah sent the prophets, and Allah divided mankind into Muslim and non-Muslim, and Allah apportioned heaven and hell because of how we react with this kalima.